in Coventry, England, as part of the pageant of the Shearmen and Tailors. It was a lament by the mothers of the children taken in the biblical slaughter of the innocents. Robert Crewe is credited with the lyrics, and the music was written by an unknown composer in 1591. Noah Rees, the arranger, uses a mixed meter feeling in the accompaniment throughout the piece to help build momentum towards the third verse and tell this tragic story.